Fans of Bohemian National Beer are being reassured their favorite brew isn't going anywhere. The future of Natty Boh, which is produced by Pabst Brewing, was in question after a lawsuit between Pabst and MillerCoors. Pabst claimed MillerCoors, who handles their brewing and distribution, was not intending to re-up the contract. The two companies settled earlier today, but the details of that settlement were not disclosed. I'm Ken Molestina for WJZ.com.